See, so this is a depiction of revelation. It's revelation realized. It's just started. This is my mural, my first one. And let's get you in a little closer so we can really see what's going on here. All right. We'll start down here. And we'll go in. And do you see? See the faces? See the faces? See the demon? See the fire? See the veil? See the demons? Look. Watch. Let me bring you a little closer. There you go. Yeah, see? Look. There we go. See him? Look. See the folks, see? You gotta turn it. It's fire. You're looking through fire and it's in motion. You see him? Now watch when I get closer. Look. Him? Let me do this. It might help you. You see him? It's really twirling, it's in motion. You see the feathers? Look, watch. Look at the, see the wing? Look. Who's that? Now watch. He's in motion. Now watch. See? Let me help you. See? Look. I worked on this section a little bit longer than the rest of the other sections. So it's God's chain. Everybody's wrapped up in it. That's going to the lake of fire. You see? Look. Watch this. See him? Look, huh? Yeah. Huh? This is done in pencil. And look, see the face. See? Look. Yeah. Isn't that cool? Watch this. Something really cool. You see? They all form See the goat. Yeah. How much? How much? Yeah. Yeah, hold up. Just look. Yeah. You know? See him? We haven't even touched the surface. Got a lot of work into this. Do you see? Look. See him? See how that face right there? I turned that face in here into another face. Look. Remember, we're looking at Revelation, the lake of fire, where people aren't very happy. And I wonder. Now you see that there's fire everywhere. See, there's a veil. Let me show you. This is where I'm starting. See the, right here, the veil? You see how it pops through? The guy's trying to escape. Wouldn't you? Eh? Now look, they're all trapped in the chain, God's chain. You know what I'm saying? Hello? Hello? They want you to see this part. Here, let me help you. Yeah. Look at that. Remember, nobody's standing still, you know, they're all wrapped up. It's not a picnic, you know. See the claw? Now watch this. See the face? It's very difficult to do that. I had to do it in layers. See the faces. Yeah, see the fingers? And the face? Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Or look. They're all trying to get out. And they can't. Let me show you what's this right here. Huh? What is that? Let's get a little closer. Now who is that right there? Sitting there reading a book. I wonder. Huh? Might be the man himself, huh? He's all over in here. You know, he's the veil, you know, that keeps him in the lake of fire. Him. Hey. See her face? Face. Crazy, right? I know. I've never drawn before in my life. And I just, it's crazy. Look. Watch. Come on, focus. See, the camera can't even capture the detail of this. This is insane. It's absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. See? Now watch. What's going on? See the fire? The fire. Watch. Come on, focus. There we go. See him? Chain. All that fire. Look at that, how beautiful that is. Look at people, person in there. It's diabolical. Watch. Look, see? This is pretty cool. Miss it. Somebody's got a hold of the chain. See, there's another. I wonder who that could be. Now look. Watch this. See that? Somebody's kind of caught up in there, ain't they? Look. Yeah. See the hoof? Now remember, you're looking at it through fire, and it's in motion. Let me see if I can capture with this phone. How you see who that is? Huh? Yeah. Somebody's sitting in a chair. Accusing him. He doesn't look happy, does he? Huh? Yeah. You got it. I'm not done by a long shot.
But you get the idea of what's going on here. That is,
unless you're blind. Focus. I want you to see him. He's pretty important. Huh? Is that a wing? It looks broken to me. I don't know. That might be the false prophet. Well, we'll see. And who's that again? Sitting in a chair. Huh? I wonder. Look at that. There's the hellhound, right? Three heads. See it? One, two, three. See? Hellhound. I see the people. Hold on. Another. Let's twirl it. So you can keep up. There, look at that. Oh. Well, let's get you in there a little bit. This takes a little bit to see. Oh, the other way, sorry. Because it twirls. It's in motion. And they're in fire. See them? See you, Logan? Yeah, see his wing? Yeah. Huh. Huh. How much? Wow. I can't even believe I drew this. This is absolutely unbelievable. And I see the 3D. The 3D in there, how it goes like a land. Plane, see that? And let me turn you the right way again. Maybe you can get a better depiction of what I'm talking about here. See? I'll back it off. Right? Now look. Watch. See it? Just look, it goes out like a valley. Okay. Can't miss him. You're seeing demons and wicked people that have been judged. And now are cast into the lake of fire for all eternity. Yep. Uh-huh. Let me help you with this guy. He's a little hard to see. See the chain? Oh, the chain ain't going nowhere. Huh? See him? Huh? Is he right? And then let's back you off. See a little better. Yeah. Yeah. screaming. Some are bigger than others. And some are really, really small. Hold on. Let me turn it. Yeah. Hey. To the angel. It's gotta be someone to hold it down. See the angel? Oh yeah. Look. There's a... Look at that. Look, I'll show you. Now remember, you're looking in motion. And here, let me help you out. See the angel? They're everywhere as well. I just wanted to get you the gist of the idea of what's going on. And I call this Revelation Revealed. Oh, I even got a... Hold on. Who's that? It's like the devil, right? Let me turn it. You can see. He's in two different dimensions. Hold on. Because I remember. See the chain? He's still trying to get out of the veil. Hold on. Come on. You gotta get it at the right angle. There he is. See? See him? And there it is again. It was a serpent that time. Oh, and look, let me bring you in close so you can see the work. See the dragon? Yeah, that's real. All the way through. See? Yeah. Huh. Yep. Let me back it up. Remember, it's in motion and it turns. Because it is alive. Well, artistically speaking, I say it is. See the serpent? You see the chain? Oh, he's burning. He's in there. See the feathers? What is that? That must be an angel right there, huh? Then an angel? Huh? Let's take a look. Return it. Ooh, it's like somebody got him chained up there. Yeah. See it through the fire and in motion. See? Oh, come on, focus. Wings. Yeah. You could say he's a badass. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Well, I hope you enjoyed it. It's not finished. It's just begun. I got about 20 hours into it right now. And maybe I'll get it done. Just look at how. Just let me catch him at the right angle. And here we go. Look. look at him, look at you. He's sad. What do you think it's gonna be a happy day? A lot of people going to the lake of fire forever. That's not a happy day. Why do you think God hasn't done it yet? You know? It's definitely not a happy day. Looks like God. Yeah. He's accusing somebody of something. Right? I mean, am I right? Huh? Yeah, he's outside the veil, chilling. Look at him back there. Look at him grabbing on your legs and, you know, just being stomped on, you know? Ain't no escape. Even upside down, I got pictures in there. Huh? Yeah. It's 3D. And there's another angel. Yeah. There we go. You see? See him? Who do you think is going to be putting him in there? Yeah. So, there it is. A little slower. Thank you for watching.